cars tonight, chances are very good.
Citizens, a mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect.
That filthy mudlark. Let a tramp like you get elixir.
We've been on half rations for a week. I ain't catching the plague. Hand it over.
No, please. It's for my baby. He needs it.
It's us that needs it. If the City Watch gets sick, how are we gonna protect you?
Protect me?
Whatever. I'll get the elixir.
You're gonna rot in a cell till you die, thief.
No, I need it for my little one so he won't get hurt.
You shouldn't do that.
For the war!
Thank you, sir. You saved me. How can I thank you? I have nothing. Wait, take this. It's the backdoor service key to Bunting's house, the art dealer on the main street. I used to work for him, you know. Before the plague. He's let all his servants go, but he's still there, probably hoping he'll be able to sell something from that safe of his. I don't know what he has left, but it's all I have to offer you. Please take it. Again?
Thank you. Messing around and come out at once.
Thank you. siding affordable.
To sneak around, aren't you?
They told me you were head chopped off and in prison, dead, like mother.
That seems like a long time ago.
But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice.
There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Thank you.
Pendletons are here again. Rich and mostly clean. Can't ask for more than that.
But they're drunks. I can't stand that. It doesn't matter, though. Morgan took the ivory room with Lulia. Custis is up in the smoking room with Violetta. Bunting's the only one left.
Oh, no, not tonight. He's crazy. And I have to use that thing on him. Ugh.
Oh, he's not the worst. He's blindfolded anyway. Just shock him and leave. You don't even have to touch him.
Don't worry, I won't.